Israel is part of the international community, and all of us need to understand that the demand and the clear demand coming from the international community is to stop terror and violence. Enough is enough. Not going to be no longer the equation in this region. When Israel is being targeted, Israel is going to retaliate. Israel is going to give an answer to it because this is an ongoing long battle, war against terror.